came straight off of this rock ledge. He was sitting right where he was supposed to be, which is great news. Kind of in a deeper drop-off zone. Those fish are predatory, so they're sitting there looking for a pretty easy meal, just like a brown trout would be when you're streamer fishing for them. So he was in the right spot. We got the fly in there, got it pretty deep, and only took one or two strips, and he was on.
Give me some of that Cooter Brown.